The Big Ten is extending its suspension of all organized team activities through June 1st. The initial suspension from COVID-19 was through today, but the league reevaluated and said it still needs to be on pause. Officials will monitor the situation and make another decision by June 1st. The Big Ten also announced it's expanding its promotion of mental health among student athletes, coaches, and administrators.